Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Wizardry 8 Master and Apprentice Challenge, where I have absolutely no idea what I was about to do. I believe, yeah, I have been busy. I should have the two artifacts. Yes, I have two artifacts. I have a portal in the peak, and I think this means it's time for it is time for Nessie and Sea Caves, and I don't feel like refreshing my buffs. I feel like going without buffs there. Let's do it. These buffs are all I will need. I don't think anything such a high level can spawn in Beijing that I should be afraid of. And well, Sea Caves, there could be a problem. It is an endgame zone, but we will manage, right? What is that? Ooh, it's how many? Two. Okay, I'm at a little bit higher level than last time, and I have my protection, so I feel like going for it.
Right then.
What's their resist? No fire. Okay. Actually, let's do it properly. What? Unconscious immediately. That was fast. Nice. And I think one energy blast does not hurt. My first Uzi to kill, yeah. This is much better than last time. This is helping. What? One hit point? Blinded! Wow. Give me that experience. Very nice. What is that? It's only one. I don't care. Was it all slime? I don't see a thing. Oh, sorry, is that... What was that? Is it an Uzi? Is it a slime? No, it's a stupid croc. Got a little bit disoriented there, I see. Yeah, I got completely disoriented. I should calm down and do what I'm supposed to do. So, that is a big group. Should not be a big problem. Okay, some flying things.
Right then.
Let's give them a second. What is that? Will everyone get hit? No, let's just give them a blizzard. No, ice ball. Ice balls for everyone. Almost everyone being hit, that's enough. Almost everyone is enough for me. 9 hit, okay, everyone got hit. One more ice ball, get rid of them quickly. What about an ice ball here as well?
Taken care of.
Oh yeah. Another 200k. Okay, what do we have there? It's a smaller party that's sticking to the road. Nice and small ends. Soul drinkers. How's your... Is it the same stuff? What's your resistance? No fire, okay.
Right then. Taken care of.
Okay. Bam! Just wish I had more mana for that. Okay, this should be clear. So, let's continue. Get me in, please. Get me in. 3 stones. So, what's going Beijing throw at me? I could go kill the sprites, but I don't feel like it. Or do I feel like it? I feel like going directly, honestly. We may have to fight one group, that's more than enough. For Beijing. That's more than enough.
I've sighted.
So what is it? Oh yeah, it's ranging after all. Come on, don't get stuck.
Taken care of. Taken care of.
What's your resist? No fire? I don't have any fire, but I cannot use fire anyway. Down there. My ass will burn it here. So, Superman, give me. Oh yeah. And resurrection. That Superman. Okay, 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 we have a problem. We need to equip proper items here. Here we are. Okay. Nessie might be a problem swallowing me, honestly. It's not like we have much choice, right?
A battle?
Oops. Taken care. Let's click. We have only one there. It's a scavenger. Scavenger will come. Soul shield. Do we want elemental shield? I think we want elemental right shield, there. Just a small one. Height maybe. Right. Scavenger no problem. Yeah, let's fight, let's fight. What's their resist? Fire, yes, thank you. That helps. But also air is quite weak. Not sure if insanity is a real problem here.
Right there.
Don't do that. Okay, now Sia, why not? I'm not sure if I want to cast an elemental risk insanity. Okay, let's switch to Whipping Rocks. It's a better spell. And you too. Let's just get rid of these guys. These two are attacking, so they shouldn't be casting that much. Let's click.
Taken care. Right there. Taken care.
Kill him. Kill him in melee. Kill it. Kill it. Kill that. Where's the coral piece? It's near the bandits, right? Yeah, it's near the bandits.
Yeah.
That's okay. We will get there. So what was the other spawn? Something slow. Where are we? It's a big group. There should not be anything that bad.
Taken care of.
If it's a lot of squids, then we have a problem.
Right then.
But it looks more like sharks. Yeah, it looks more like sharks. Sharks are actually doable. Can they see me?
Look there.
Why did you show me?
Taken care of.
Sharks should be doable, they're just shooting, aren't they? High level. Yeah, let's have some fun. Nah, they are casting psionic blasts.
Right then.
That's not fun.
Right then. Right then.
That's not fun, psionic blast. Let's give them a huge elemental. What's their weakness? Air. Not really a weakness because I have no air spells. That are worth mentioning. I have a major elemental, so. Oh my god, insanity on the elemental. Thank you. Okay, let's. This might be hard. Did it heal? Or did I just do no damage? Oh man. Okay, that's not great.
Right there.
Okay, backfire, no damage, nice. Come on, let's cramp up some kills. Nice. This yeah, I need a different helm for that. But at least they are low level, right? So they should not really be a problem. So, any small whipping rocks? Okay. Nice. Come on, make a hit. Air. I have no good air spells. Should I shrill sound them? That doesn't sound like a good idea. Okay, we got two down, plus. Okay, there is the last one. Well, let's take the bottle. Kill two at a time. Okay, noxious fumes. Okay. That's some damage. Elemental hit something. Okay. Good damage. Almost dead. Come on. Nice. Switch to this one, please. I feel like the spell will kill it. Come on! Hit something. Nice. Nice. Still alive? From behind? What do you think? From behind. Sleep! Last hit? Nice. Let's get a charge. George!
Taken care of.
Ah! That was too big of a charge. I'm there, right?
Right
now. Nice. Good! Honestly, I was a bit afraid of them. But it doesn't look like a problem to me.
Yes.
Kill some sharks. X-ray. So, we definitely want to ambush these guys with full mana. Armor plate's gone? Oh, that's great.
Right then.
So, we have no fire, but we can get them with Divine. Give them a few meters. And then we will start spelling them. I think this is okay. Yeah. Water will not be the best, but it will do damage, hopefully. 11 per enemy? I say yes. Taken care of. And we got one extra turn. Wow. They are so easy. 54 hit points? Okay. That was an exception. They will get a third turn of spells on me, but I hope I will manage. Low level guys. Okay, that speed is bad. Nice. Okay, give them a banish level 3. Spend some mana. They are almost dead. It's an overkill. But and here is our reward. What is this? What is this? Useless money. Is this trapped? No. Shuriken. Okay. So, how is it going? Nessie will be a big problem. She might swallow me. You know what? For Nessie, I will use the last armor plate. Feels like a good idea also. I hope I will manage anyway. It's only plus 2 armor class. It's not that much. So Nessie. I know how it is, she will immediately cast her armor plate, and I'm pretty sure she's extended, so she will destroy me anyway. So let's run in, let's eat one breath. Okay, what is that? Acid bomb, okay. I would like to run around her so that she doesn't hit my whole party. Nice, as long as she has no body of stone, damage is coming in. When she makes body of stone, I will go for Superman, as it's about to run out. Earth elemental, come on, don't give me earth. You give me 2 earths. Are you kidding me, game? Nice damage, so. As long as there is no body of stone. Don't eat me! Don't eat him! Yeah, I won't like to cast one last armor plate before. Armor melt. This thing is so big! Nice. Okay, let's stay here. Let's stay here and let's give her armor melt. No damage, bad damage. And he will use heavy heal. Nice elementals. Come on, cast a shield or something. Elemental shield, I know you want it. Don't cast on me. Blizzard blinding me. Okay, but potion you should manage. Potion you should manage. Unless you stumble. Nice elemental. There's a major one. Nice. We run. More behind her. Or we stay. I think we stay because the damage is good. Breath is good. No body of stone? Are you sure, Nessie? Don't you want to win like 7-8 turns for free? Because I'm destroying you otherwise. Nice! Elementals, going for it. Ah, come on. That could have been a kill. Damn. If she now casts Body of Stone and I can't kill her from 100 hit points. Nice, at least one. Okay, spell. Earthquake, no problem. 7 hits, that's a kill. That's a kill. Nicely done. Hit points. Come on. I know it's a kill. Nice.
Right.
I know it is a kill. So that was easy. We don't need this, we don't need that, I guess. Let's grab the loot, which is going to be very weak. David Jones locker.
Lock
so, give me max, give me max. Come on, you don't give me anything. Nice. So, great bow. Not as great as the other bow, as the strong bow. Mitre de Sanct, nice, useless. Locker of Reflection is a nice item, but female only. For some reason, let's take it. Fireballs, too late. What is this? What is this? Are we fine? No, we are not. What can we dump? I don't want to dump anything. I don't want to dump anything. Come on, no dumping, please. Why do I have your diamond? I have a diamond. Wow. I have so much trash. So much trash. Okay. We should sell this and this and this. And this is the key. The funk is heavy. This is all heavy. We don't need the poster's cup, I guess. What else we don't need? I don't need to carry this with me. Okay. Okay, good. Easy, easy, Nessie. 10,000 G. Why not? Okay, please some not nasty enemies. Oh my god, that's a huge group. That's two groups. Second group of Psy Sharks. I'm pretty sure we can take them as long as we take them separately.
Right then.
Taken care of. And you will. Oh damn, I'm out of mana. Ah, the Dwellers joined. Depending on the Dwellers, I will probably restart, reload. Or I will simply run away. Let me kill some sharks. These three sharks should be blocking relatively nicely. Don't sleep me. Should I boost my resist? That's the question. I feel like I should boost my resist once. Come on, Dwellers, show yourself. 19th, oh my god. Magic immune. I could try to fight him at the rock a bit. Oh, I'm not sure. Pretty sure we will need elementals for this. and a lot of mana which we don't have. Let's kill this one and let's see. Let's do it without. Let's do it without and let's simply see if what we can do. Do we want to asphyxiate? Let's.
Right there.
Okay. No damage to them because they are water immune. But it's okay because we can just spawn water on them for now. Will they find a way? They did find a way. They did find a way, so we have to grant them an elemental. Ah, this will destroy the mage completely. This is a type of group I didn't want to meet. Okay, how's your divine? I could try to missile them a bit. I don't really want to kill this shark at this point.
Taken care of.
The insanity will be. Just cannot land. If it lands, I have a problem. Wow, what happened? He is insane. Okay. Nah, this cannot be. This is too much. This is just too much. Yes. Need to separate them. I can kill the shark without elementals and the dwellers with elementals.
Oh. Right then.
Let's spam them with water, right? Because they are immune to water anyway. We will need the spells for the dwellers. Absolutely. Yeah, this is at least some damage on these. Don't stop me. Oh my god, why do you go insane?
Right then.
Does it have to be? Stop laughing. Stop laughing and drop this insanity. Damn, I have to reset the fight.
Right then.
Okay. They will reset anyway. So let's just reset them.
Right then.
Let's just reset them anyway. And let's simply rush them. Before they swim away. So. Give me an ice ball on these poor souls.
Right then.
Okay, we are hitting a different one, that's okay. Kill it! Nice. Okay. Yeah, that's some numbers. Not the best. I really don't want to cast any spells. That I don't have to cast. With mana I want to save for the dwellers. Okay, no effect. That's the fifth one, behind the corner, huh? Come on, that was enough with this one. That was enough with this one. Wasn't. Was that fast enough? Yes. That's the last one. Where is the last one defending? It's also good. Mana going. Okay, out of mana. Out of mana! Any other mana we want to just waste? No, air would be good, but... yeah, let's waste some air. Now, see ya, nice. They have extended! Wow. Bastard, they have extended. Kill it! Stop biting me. Stop bite. Okay, 6 damage I can manage. Give me one more air. Now save them. Make the sharks sick! Underwater vomit! Show me! Okay. Poison is crazy, but we have regen. We have regen, we can leave it dead. Nice. Okay, we don't have that much regen, so we may want to use some heavy heal. Get rid of that poison.
Right. Much
okay, problem is the dwellers are able to hit everyone in this party because they have this this kind of attack which repeats. But I'm pretty sure if we can find a good battlefield. Looks like I won't even have to. Yeah, I don't really feel like fighting them if I don't have to, honestly. not in the open. Not in the open. Same with the cave, like I don't see a reason to go there. The drops aren't for me, so let's just get out of here. Let's get out of here. Like, if I had the buffs from Rapak's allies, I would probably fight them. It would feel a little bit safer. But this will be hard enough. Even without fighting dwellers. So, let's just rush in, right? No reason to wait for anything. The rock crabs will be funny.
Something.
What did you find? And why did you turn my screen? So, rock crabs, extended range. But they are low level, I should be able to destroy them. They are also weak to magic.
This will be right then.
I think I will just blast them.
Right then.
Let's fight so this way so that only one of them attacks the mage. Yeah, I will need that. Let's give them Firestorm, I really, really will need that. What are they weak against? Fire a lot, no water, okay. That's pathetic damage. Do I have anything else? I think Whipping Rook is also fine. Yeah, it's not worth it. And let's give them Noxious Fumes. Yeah, nice swings, but the damages are not non-existent. This one's dead. I should just tank it, honestly. Yeah, the Firestorm is really good on these. Nice. More magic nectars. Sanity book. Nah, only things I really, really need. What is this? Magic screen. Magic screen. Oh yeah, I need that one. Dexterity.
Trapped.
Mystic arrows. Magic screen scroll. Very nice. That will help me against the ghosts. Oh my god, blinding slimes. What the hell? I don't want blinding slimes. Okay, we have a big group of fast things. Probably bugs, but maybe Kurare crabs. Crabs. It's bugs after all. Okay, okay, I will reload because this is a bad position for them. Let me show myself. Hi, Bucks. I hope you saw me and you will continue your... Okay, they are on Fordra. It's not the best spot, but we will manage. Let's give them a... Let's give them a toy to play with. Too big. Too big.
Right there.
Okay. They have no hit points. Mental Divine, okay. 9 of them is a lot. They are actually quite deadly, like, don't underestimate them. We have 2 tanks now. Let them gutter. Let's just Magic Missile.
Taken care of.
Yeah, we are hitting very few of them. They are so big. I think if I could get in a good firestorm, I will be fine. Where is my cast? Everyone except the first bird? Okay, I missed I hit five, well, better than nothing. Should have targeted the first one as well, I guess. Yeah, they just cannot fit. Okay, this is better. Where is the rest? Just look at them killing my elementals. You need to switch to fire.
Taken care.
Yeah, I'm hitting the same guys anyway. How are they doing? 160. What about the resistances? Divine was weak. Mental was weak. Rest was strong. Let's feed them with noxious fumes.
Right there.
7 targets? That's fine.
Taken care of.
Damage is low, so. Fire elemental. This was the samurai elemental. Diseased, poisoned, dead. Should prepare for recasting, honestly. This one is dead, so you can already prepare. This one dies next turn. Latest. How is it do? Okay, okay, we are doing fine. They are dropping. Give me one magic missiles as well. Okay. Armor plate is gone. Great. This is poison now, sir. Okay, no. And my elemental is doing nothing. Still 7 beetles there. But they are almost dead. This one's dead. This one's dead. The ones back are not, but they will be soon. 4 more? Ah, the elemental is running. That's okay. We have a fight here. One is running away. What about a crush? Crush some beetles. Almost. Them. Look at the destruction. Yeah, come to me, please. Come to me. Beetles as well.
Taken care of.
Okay. Oh, that's not worth it.
Right then.
That's like a crush number 3 max.
Hola podrida.
Okay, elemental.
Right then.
Okay. Give me that experience. Ah, level up, level up, level up. Take it while I can. Take it, take it, take it, take it. Okay, whatever. Punish, I have a book, but I am not... I should actually wait. I should actually wait. What for? I have no idea. Take that banish, I guess. Power strike, getting there. More fire. Fire is lacking a lot. And keep getting water.
Stand back and watch me fight.
Okay. You might learn. Elementals do nothing, so let's just make power once.
Right then.
And let's destroy them with concussion.
Right then.
Come on. Don't tell me you will just kill it. Just one shot at it. There it goes. Yeah, that was a natural win. How's my level up? Less than 2 million, 5 million. Okay. I will get good XP from Martin. What's the next group? Please crabs, please no krakens. I don't know.
Yes.
It's crab, it's curare crabs, a lot of them. Level 17s, yeah, but I should still respect them. They have extended range. Let's fight them in the entrance. Is that big enough? Small enough? It's too big. It's too big. Let's continue. Let's stay safe. Don't underestimate these. They can get you quite strongly. Come on, guys. I just told the viewers to not underestimate you, and you do this. You make me look like an idiot. So, come on, guys. Come on, guys. We fight at the same spot. And hopefully, it's one at a time. I mean, we have enough time because the blinding slimes and everything.
Ah, well, death waits.
Okay, elemental, come on.
Taken care of.
Right then.
Should fit in because of the crabs. They are weak to fire. Anything else? No. Behind me? Are you sure? Okay, where's the last crab? I want a huge firestorm. Where's the last crab?
Taken care.
Where's the last crab?
Taken care of.
Nice. Four hit for 10. 16, 16, 16, 5. Not bad. Unconscious already. Paralyzed and unconscious. But they are quite tanky, so that should not matter. How many hit points? 250. I need more than that. Give me some noxious fumes, I guess. Numbers are coming in. Earth Elemental should be tanky enough to survive.
Taken care of.
Blinded as well.
Taken care of.
Okay. How does it look like? Curare crap under 100. Okay. Should do it. This should do it. One of them is a little bit more healthy. So let's hope it's an exception. Nice. 20, 37, okay, I'm fine with that. Do you have any money you want to spend? Do it. What about some whipping rocks, I guess?
Right then.
Paralyze! 0 and 1, nice. Keep burning. Take damage. Okay. Nice. Nice. Kill them one by one, these groups. No resting, no response. That's not exactly true, but I don't really care about this one. What's this? Another group of crabs? Yeah, of course. Firestone will take care of them, right? He'll fight here. Should be one at a time, max. They're coming, right? Let's maybe even go all the way here. So, the elemental, yeah.
Taken care of.
Power 2 should be enough.
Right then.
Nice. So, whipping rocks? That doesn't even hit anyone.
Taken care of.
Is anyone being hit? Yeah, everyone's being hit. From behind? Not nice. Yeah, we need a good firestorm. Yeah.
Taken care of.
That will do. Two times from behind, that's not fair. And it's the air one, it's the easiest one to kill. But the water element should be quite resistant against paralyze. No firestorm. You know what? Dehydrate one of them. Let's see what it does. Are they in thrower? I think dehydrate works. Why don't we just dehydrate? Dehydrate seems to be working fine. Yeah, 110 resist. The dehydrate just destroyed it completely. You spawn dehydrate. And you just watch. How's the situation? Crush it? Bloop. Do you want to crush it as well? You have a lot of mana. My elemental! Last crush. Ready? Nice. Naturally. So, these blinding slimes, I hope they are. I hope they will disappear. Okay, we will place the plank. We will have the shoes on, so I don't really care. We can just place the plank when we are there. No. Saying one thing and doing a completely different thing. I'm afraid we have to fight the blinding slimes, which I absolutely don't want to. But I may be mistaken. I may be mistaken. No, I'm not mistaken. I am definitely mistaken. Don't tell me I will be fighting them there. That makes no sense. Oh, it makes sense. This is the keeper, right? But this is... I have no ghosts. So if I kill the slimes, it's 4 of them. I will not have any ghosts here, which is great. Because I don't like ghosts. So let's go for the slimes. We should manage with elementals. Just put the elemental zone and everything should be fine. X-ray expired, great. I'm pretty sure they will have some weakness I can expose. Maybe I can even skip them completely. Because they just don't see me in time. They are weak to fire mental. Okay, I can do that. How many hit points do they have? 97. I could just destroy them if I really, really, really wanted to. Okay. They did not want to get destroyed, so... firestorm them? Yeah.
Right then.
Before they blind me, bastards. I mean, they allow level, shouldn't be a problem. Just you never know with these. Okay, water is useless. Oh, I guess I will just air them. Make the slime sick. Yeah, they are as good as that. That fireball will not work.
Right then.
So let's just wait out. One more turn or one more cast. Okay, a little bit more than that. Dead. Spend a lot of mana on the firestorm, so should better do something. Arrows, concussion. So this is definitely a great crypt. Oh my god. This is a great crypt. Just the Lord and the two sets. That's perfect. So let's use it. Let's use it and let's hope we can destroy that guy before he destroys us. Maybe before the nausea. Okay, problem. He is extended range. And quite resistant, but I guess I will just make him some elementals and hope the mage survives. Okay.
Right then.
Taken. Hex, I don't care, just make him a target. Just make him a target. Are you weak to anything? No. Maybe divine. Maybe I could try to banish him, but with the hex on. I don't think that's gonna happen. We may want to armor melt it slightly. Just in case. Nice, that's the target. Okay, can you banish it? Can try. You can try once. But looks like it's gone. 17 damage, not exactly. What about concussion?
Right there.
Level 20, 100 resist. Yeah, that was 80 resist. Okay, mental doesn't do anything. Mental doesn't do anything. Let's just kill it like this, right? Only the sword? Is all you have? Is this all you have for me? Okay, let's do this. We don't need any instruments, we don't need anything. All we want is to get Martin. Get the artifact. And get the hell out of here. What's your resist, Rebel Ghost? Divine Air. Okay. What about a crush? What about I crush you, Mr. Rebel Ghost? What do you say to that? Oh yeah! Yeah, wait, what am I doing? I need the boots. I need the boots. 46,000 doesn't really... mean anything, so What about a little concussion, as I said?
Okay.
That's 100 mental. Like, if we get a good roll on damage and on resist, then it's actually okay. But that's a low level enemy. At this point. So. Do we care about anything else? We want to equip these boots. I don't care about anything else. There is nothing I want from here. Bard instrument. I don't need. I'm not a bard. A good bow for I don't need. For hunters. I don't have any hunter. So, Mr. Someone. You need me to have the helm equipped, right? I think I will put it here. I think I will rest. I will buff everyone except you. Because I'm going to kill him. Why? Because experience. And because I want to. So, X-ray. Yeah, good one. Give me a good one. And I think this is the right thing to do. Who do you seek, Martin? Destiny.
And this, like you, the knowledge of I have done. The
destiny. Trade. Grab it. Attack!
You cannot.
Oh, bloody hell! We are in for right then.
Yeah, it's a high level enemy, so. Let's not underestimate him. Could grab a Superman. I'm overloaded now. But I seem like I'm fine. I think the armor belt will be all I need. Okay. He doesn't cast any form of insanity, so let me. That won't work. What are you doing? No elemental? Okay, then just blast him. Just blast him! For zero damage. On. No big problem. One is paralyzed. I guess I will just, yeah, wait it out. Just wait it out. What about a huge banish? Like a huge banish. Zero damage. Yeah, level difference is a huge thing when it comes to magic. How are we going? 6 turns, okay. Should be it. Next turn. 2 hits. And he's a goner. Nice. One was enough. Nice! I thought I would get more experience. Oh, because I am in a party of 2. I don't need I don't want neither dead nor dead. Do you want to kill some more ghosts or something? How's my level up? I'm basically leveling. Yeah, let me level up. Kill me some more ghosts or something. This will be taken care of. This won't give any experience. 13s. I have to pick up a few more corpses. Need to pick up more corpses for experience. Nice. Are there any corpses? I don't see any corpses.
Sealed tight.
Okay, I will not pick it up. Oh, I think this is a hunter, a ranger only, but it looks like it's everyone. Yeah. Oh, we got a ranger only map rapier. You know what? Let's just take this. Let's just take this. It's very nice loot there. Is the rapier fixed loot there? I don't think so. I'm not sure, honestly.
Look right there. It's alive. A battle.
Do some crush. Let's do some dehydrates. Yeah, should work. Should work. How much was it? 40k? Warhammer. Back the Corbin. It's actually a polearm. Extended polearm. Yeah, there was Valborg Ghost I could pick up for level up, I believe. Right behind me. The hit rate. Come on, give me that level up. I must be really close. Okay, perfect. Perfect. 25 mage. Vitality, dexterity. Nothing to increase. Okay. Save the game. As actually, you know what? Let me return to portal. I'm pretty sure I did it at the artifact. Yeah. So let's hand this in, and then we can decide. I still want to rescue the two Terran Company guys. Maybe because I feel like I need more levels than this. The bosses here are still higher level than me, and that's not nice. Soul Eater will destroy me anyway. But there is a higher chance I will be able to kill him with every level I will have.
Who or what? The Destiny.
Destiny Dominus. Knowledge.
Knowledge, and to who?
To me, I guess.
Destiny.
Oh, I guessed right. So it was me after all. Let's get rid of this. So we can get rid of that. Good. Let's rewrite the portal. Let's go identify the items because I'm really... I should make a break. Nah, let's go identify the items because I'm really curious what it will be. Or then we need to get to Arnica. So let's hope the road is clear. Okay, first spawn good. Can spawn good, nice. Let's just identify these items and make a break. I really want to know what that sword is. I could actually try to guess. That could be something huge, like Excalibur. We will see, I have no idea. Like these drops I don't really care about because they are actually not useful enough. We have some robots on the airport. Orc! Oh damn. Okay.
We have an agreement between us.
So what do we have for me, Urk? Wait, I have more to do. Amulet of healing. Amulet of healing, no wonder they were destroying me. So Hexes. Estok de Olivia, ranger only. 15 vitality, 5 kill. Not a bad sword, but honestly, this should be available to everyone. And the Renaissance loot. Where's the sword? I don't have mana. Okay. Should be enough. It's the Excalibur after all. Minus 5 initiative. Hit point regeneration, okay. Hex, 25 kill 5, not that great. Like, the initiative makes it swing really slowly. It's also very heavy. Honestly, this should have been extended range to be usable at all. Because this is such a loss of swings. Okay, give me that banish book, please. Thank you. What's the second one? No idea. Feasible. But it's not for me anyway. So I will thank you for your service. I will see if I can learn that other book. And we go to the Rapax. Oh, you already know banish. I'm stupid. Urk. Yeah, thank you for your service.
My deepest appreciation for your time. Goodbye.
Let me maybe get to... Nah, let's make a break. Let's make a break. Thank you for watching. And see you next time.